Seemed like we've been knowing each other forever. We went to elementary school together, first grade. She lived down the street from me. I don't know exactly how we met. Probably a recess. She probably checked me out while I was on the jungle gym.
We met in Miss Eddie's first grade class at Trainer Elementary. We're in the same class first through fourth grade. Adrian is my best friend, the one that makes me crack up because he's like the funniest person I know. That person, that confidant you can always talk to. Someone you can depend on for sure. I always think it, I just don't ever tell him. I am the lucky one, definitely by far I'm the lucky one, because if anybody knows him, they know how great of a guy he is.
Akeisha is the love of my life. She's everything that I've always wanted. She's everything that I've prayed for. She's beautiful to me. No words really describe how I feel about Akeisha. She's just everything. Everything that I've always wanted, everything that I will always want.
He's the other side of the teeter-totter for me. He completes my puzzle.
It's like when I'm with her, nothing else really matters too much. Just being with her and knowing that I'd like to spend the rest of my life with her is really the only thing that kind of matters to me.